Finder in 100 seconds. When disaster strikes and buildings collapse, trapping people in the rubble, search and rescue teams have one focus.
Speed is everything. As the victims have time go by, they're less likely to survive because of injuries or just simple entombment from dehydration, things like that.
Speeding up search and rescue operations was the goal when the DHS Science and Technology Directorate and NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory began developing FINDER.
FINDER is a radar that sends a low-power microwave signal through the rubble. It looks for the very tiny reflections caused by the motion of the victim's breathing and heartbeat.
FINDER can detect human heartbeats and breathing through 30 feet of debris or 20 feet of solid concrete, even if the victim is unconscious or unable to call out for help. Weighing less than 20 pounds, it's easy for responders to carry and operate. And from a safe distance, scans a broad area of debris in about a minute.
Right now, the system scans a pile in 30 seconds, takes 30 seconds to analyze it and determines for a large scale area if there's anybody, any human heartbeats in there, anybody's alive.
Safer, faster searches are the holy grail of search and rescue operations worldwide.
Speed, I think that's the ultimate thing that we have here. Victims don't last very long when they're in a rubble pile, and this device here, I'm hoping that will cut that time drastically and we'll be able to have some people survive.
For more information, visit us on firstresponder.gov.